When we talk about processor performance, we typically talk about its speed. How many instructions per second can it finish? But we also have to consider its fabrication cost and the power consumption it will have. Lower fabrication costs allow us to put processors that are more powerful into devices that cannot be expensive, like refrigerators and watches and all sorts of other things. Low power consumption is important not only because of the cost of electricity, but also because it translates into longer battery life and smaller form factors for things like cell phones. So what we really want is that the speed of a processor doubles over something like 2 years, that the cost of this twice as fast processor stays about the same, and that the power consumption of this twice as fast processor stays about the same as before. But we don't have to use technology improvement to get this. We can get instead a smaller improvement in speed, let's say 1.1x, for about half the cost as the original processor, and let's say about half the power consumption of the original processor. Which one of these do you want? Well, it depends what kind of computer you're building. So one of the jobs of computer architects is really to figure out, given that the technology can provide either this, or something in between them, actually there are many more options, which one do I really want for a specific type of computer?